With LeMahieu on the injured list, the Yankees opted to add another arm to the bullpen in the form of Luis Gil. He is here and available this afternoon. You heard Aaron Boone listing off some of the options that they could potentially use at shortstop and third base with DJ LeMahieu out today. They're opting to put Gio back at short and have Rougned Odor in the lineup at third base, but Tyler Wade, Andrew Velasquez, other guys that will be considered as well.